decides on this mild gray day to bring this time into present time. He looks at the objects on the breakfast table, calculating the moves to clear it. He measures the distance of his chair to the table, how to push chair back and stand up without hitting the table with his legs.